Hello folks, it's Compressor here, onlinebanter.com. Back here. Nothing spectacular going on, but I'm 52 of 116, so I'm halfway 268, so it pays probably with Petty Sports.
Okay, let's go.
So I'm just outside the money bubble. It's a big time. And the reason why I'm doing the video is more so because I'm at that stage, I get hyperactive, and I just need to post and talk and shout and go on. So there we go. So let's take everything into consideration. I played one hand here. I don't know if my stats will indicate that. There, like 4%. I've played. It works out as one hand in 24, and I think I doubled up that hand. I posted that hand. That was a king 10. Fucking what the fuck. So anyhow, so let's look at the blinds. That's the first thing you'd look at. 60, 120, 120. I've got loads, a lot of poker in me. No need to go daft, no need to be crazy. I've got how many big blinds? You need to work that out actually. I've got about 50, nearly 50 big blinds, so it's not even a consideration. So just a lot of folding will be going down here from what? See, even there, I'm tempted to actually. He's got position on me though. We'll just check and we'll just play the hand out. We're not going to lose any money. I could bet that to be thing with you. Obviously, it's a great hand for me. Could have led there. What sort of hands is he? Ace? He could have.
He is the damn guy.
Yeah, I don't like that. Obviously, I've got to bet. If he's going to hang on, it's great. So I'm just putting a big bet in regards to pot. I didn't actually, I didn't want played back, I didn't want a club to come and blah, blah, blah. That was a hand played itself. That wasn't a very interesting hand. And likewise with that one. As you can see, I've not played many hands. So I'm looking, so basically at this stage of the affairs, as I'm just playing, I'm folding a lot of hands. Because like, even there, I mean, well, of course, you would fold that. You don't think it's only 60 there into the pot of 435, and I'm getting something like, I don't know, 8-1. Just fold that out of the thing. Don't
we have a new player.
Thing. So, okay, so good. And remember, of course, I do, I like to slag other people when they play poker, when I see their hand histories and things like that. But I'm not exempt from my criticism. I don't see it this first time round though, don't get me wrong. You'll have to actually watch this and then play it back and then we'll see how bad I am. But you've seen my latest videos, I'm the one that fucking got in the neck, man. And the reason here is all I want is for anyone I know and I like being with, I want to share. It's like the Americans, they want to share the secret. And I do, I want to share the poker secret, because there's no point in all the other things that goes on in regards to poker, i.e. playing like a cunt.
Raise.
If you ring that down, look, 175 hands, she's raised 10% of the hands, so one hand is 17 she raises.
I fold.
Ace-9 offsuit, on the button even, is not a good hand. I would possibly call there. I've had 9-8 suited, a heart, or I don't know, just anything suited. Or even a pair, because see, even a pair there, I'm still. Nana, but look, if she doubled the stack that she had, I would call with a pair there. That means if I get a pair, I'm going to stack good. See, if I was calling there, I was getting less than 10-1 in her stack, too. She's only 2,000 behind. If she'd 4,000 behind, I would be a bit. She probably had to have more. She probably needed 5 or 6,000, and that's why you see with poker when people say, "Well, what do you do?" And something, so it's a lot to do with. It's just adding everything up. It's almost like life. It's like cluing it all up and knowing what's the thing. And yes, but again, here we're going to keep this esoteric. Don't tell anyone this, and I'm glad actually I can actually unveil myself a little bit on my poker video, so you'll be happy with that. And the reason why, what I'm actually meaning is, no, I'm not going to tell you about it, because it sounds like man.
Raise.
Even that aside, I actually do quite enjoy that. See, my mum and stepdad, they get into online planting a lot these days, and they read stuff. I got a lot of shit for it, man. I really, really do. And it's hard, though, because I set them
Well, each to
10%
our own
request,
good.
don't I? That's what makes it hard. And so, I'm trying to buy that 10% back, and I just want to go on. Anyhow, just like life, poker, a lot like it's a lot like life, and that's what's a beauty. There's a big thing there. Again, it's just knowledge, seek and you shall find. Here, possibly interesting, ace five a shit, that's what it is, ace five a shit. See, folded to me there, I still think that's just an easy fold. See, ace nine there, possibly still, ace nine I would do, ace eight I would
It's
fold,
your turn to
possibly.
act.
There, I'm actually tempted to raise, but hey, why get involved? Just
Oh,
fold.
I'm gonna fold.
Now, I'm just saying, ace five there is, don't call. If he raised and gets, I don't call. These are like, what would he be? What would I call with there? If he the eight nine suited, any pair. I wouldn't like to call with an ace ten. I wouldn't re-raise with an ace jack. So tricky position. Yeah, I'm raising
He's different.
probably. He's looking back. I actually think he's got a wee
A
bit of
check.
I don't think he would be checking back a
I'm gonna check.
monstrosity on that flop.
Here's the jealousy,
Yeah,
boys.
that's sick, man. That's sick, man.
A
It's
check.
Ross, you don't know anything about poker. You care about websites, you don't know anything about poker. Why are
Check.
you such the boss?
Bet.
Right, so it's no, honestly, see
Call.
that? This is a horrible hand. This is just fucking stinking, fucking bad players playing bad players, playing about a 25% game or something.
This is
Really
over.
fucking stupid. And it's enough. It's enough. That's why I've started smoking again. Like, and where are my
I call.
cigarettes?
Here you go. Okay, you knew well.
I'm fucking less said about that, all the fucking better. You'll not see me playing a hand like that, I'll fucking tell you. And I hope, honestly, I fucking hope I don't see yous playing a hand like that. Really, honestly, that is fucking. Right, here, obviously, look, I've got King 9 in early position. In later stage, you might be a raise.
It's your
But
turn,
that's just, look,
fold.
just easy fold. Don't call behind. King 9 suited. No, just don't call behind. It's just trouble, and that's it. See, I'm
I'm
saying that
gonna call.
it's a percentage game. Like Ross County is, Presley and Adam said about Ross County, they play the percentage game. And that's what you should be doing with your poker. That's what you should be doing with your poker. I sounded like an American. That's what you should be doing
I
with your
fold.
poker. That's what you should be doing with your poker,
Here's the
right?
flop.
You should be doing that with your poker. Yeah, that's what you should be doing with your poker. That's what you should be doing with your poker. Just
I
tight,
bet.
aggressive. Just no fucking messing about. There's no fang. There's none. Just pure fucking poker machine, man.
Call.
That's it.
Finally,
Here, King Jack. We just checked. He's an early
the
leaper. Now we don't have the tech. I think I'm happy. Oh, what a range is a small player. I'll probably bet again. If he calls, we're a pair of eights or something. I should be raising my pair of eights. Pair of sixes. He's not got a queen. I don't think he's got a queen. I don't think he can have a queen.
Fold.
He can have a queen.
Fold.
So there we go. We're picking up. Picking up the tricks. A pair of jacks
It's
here.
your turn.
Same thing. I can look like a. If I'm going to have an extra pump there, so I can fold out all the hands I'm beating.
Fold.
Pair of jacks on board, yeah. I don't even look at stack sizes on that. What would I do if he comes back? I'll
Fold.
call. They're just repertoire of them. The same hand. You could have a lot less than me. Series of outcome. That's all right for me. He knows. Nobody sees. He's got a lot of kings. He's got a lot of kings. Well, Fred Blair, really. That's what we like to see. Ace Queen's here in early position. There we go. Under the gun. Is she a lumpy dumpy? She's a wee bit lumpy. I don't like to raise, but I might as well see where I am. Ace King when that will probably go over me. As I say, there's no point in a tricky spot actually, the Ace Queen there. When the turn of the
room. That
hits her fucking big style. Oh, they will fold it for any given. She don't like that cold.
It's your turn.
On the night, winds wait. 8, 9, 10. She's not got 10.
Nobody sees. Let's see the result.
Getting there more aggressively. She at least get through the pair, isn't she?
Can I have a glass of water?
Check it, then. Check it. And I'll put you all in. I wouldn't put it on.
It's your turn to act. I fold.
Probably a bad call to half three flop. That's what they do the next week. I've got a pair of friends. I am 20 big blinds, 23, 24 big blinds. It's quite strong. If I re-raise that, I might have to fold to him.
Personally, as a football fan, I would always take a trophy. And I said it last year when West Ham and Birmingham got to the League Cup semi-finals. Both looked like they were struggling in the league.
I'm trying to encourage him about football. You know, maybe he's going to be about his mate. But
at the end of the day,
the giant thing's always a hand of, I'll be not dismissed too lightly. You might see up to something here. Look, blinds, there's not even any aunties, is there? No, there is aunties in, so it's worth it. It's pretty jolly. I could get aggressive here, maybe possibly just for the cameras.
No, I don't think any of them was.
But you know, listen, it's not a gimme that Tottenham now are going to be in the early cup. I mean, Chelsea in the semi-finals, but I think they probably will. But Chelsea in the semi-finals, I mean, that's a really big ask. And then either, you know,
and that was, thank you very much. Goodbye.